The Rochester Fire Department was called to a house fire on Lexington Avenue Wednesday night. It was just before 10:30 p.m. Fire crews saw smoke coming from the back of the house and also found flames in the basement. We're told nobody was inside. And according to officials, the fire was put out in about 30 minutes with minimal damage to the structure. The cause is under investigation.